Hi friends, happy Tuesday. Welcome back to my channel. Sally Heartstrike 80 here. How are you guys doing today? Are you feeling funky? Are you feeling fabulous? I hope you are because it is a wonderful day, but it is hot. I hope your Tuesday's going well and it is going super cool. So I got something special for today's show for Tuesday. I'm super, super excited. I've been waiting for this forever. This came from Amazon. And I can't wait to open it right here with you and share the wonderfulness of what's inside. Hopefully it's super wonderful. Okay, so let me get my X-Acto knife because I'm going to need this. And please, children, if you're going to use one of these, be extra careful because they can be really sharp. So, let me get this up here. Cut open the tape. Well, let me get that. Pull the sides open. Okay. And are you guys ready? Are you ready? There she is. Oh my goodness. It is a Miss Darling Charming. Now we're going to break it down with the Darling Charming dance. Darling Charming. Okay, first of all, I'm super excited to have this little cutie patootie in my hands. I love her. She is gorgeous, guys. I hope y'all are out there finding her, especially you ever after high lovers, you guys that love fairy tale dolls. I was like, you know, if I can't find her, I hope some of my fantastic friends out there are finding their Darling Charming to add to their collections. And I love it. And let me just give a shout out to one of my fabulous viewers, Thania Pink. I hope I'm saying your name right. Because of you, I was able to find out that she was on Amazon, so I was able to pick up my Darling Charming. Thank you, girl. Thank you for leaving that message in my comments. I appreciate it so much. I got her for $19.99. I had free shipping. Super, super excited. Paid just as much for her as I would have in the store. But I'll probably never find her there. These Charmings are super elusive. But she is one beautiful doll. Now, I love this doll, and I'm not disappointed at all. I will be doing an in-depth review on her, guys, so don't worry. She's super, super cute, and I'm just really, really, I'm in love with this character. I've never really been a fan, per se, of the personality that Mattel's given the Ever After High dolls. I do love Madeline Hatter and Kitty Cheshire. But for me, they kind of lose it there. Like, I don't watch the web series because I'm like, whatever. But I do, for once, with Darling Charming, not just love the doll. I love her character. I think Mattel has done an excellent, do you see what I did there? Job with developing her character, and I really, really love her story. And I am just so thrilled to have Darling Charming. I love her. I hope you guys are finding her. She is so hard to find. It was so hard for me to find her brother as well. But now they are together, and I love these two so much. I love that they are friends. They're not just brother and sister, but they are friends, and I love that. So, guys, yes, it has happened. I love her so much. And thank you once again. A shout out to Thania Pink. Awesomeness. I hope your day is magical. Your week is magical. Thank you guys so much. I learn so much from you guys. Thank you for helping me when I forget things that I'm reviewing. I forget things about them. Thank you so much for, you know, keeping me informed. Without you guys, I would be a mess. Well, a bigger mess than all this is now. But I absolutely appreciate your comments. So please comment down below. Tell me if you're having trouble finding Darling Charming. Let me know if you found her, where you found her. Have you bought more than one? Okay, this doll may be the one that I buy more than one because I just really love her. I love her face. I love her makeup. I think she is excellent. And I love that cotton candy hair. I love the whole Marie Antoinette thing she's got going on. And I love her box art. Look at that. Ooh, girl, she is fantastic. fierce. Love her, love her, love her. So thank you guys so much for watching today. I absolutely recommend her. Go get her on Amazon.com. If you are an Amazon.com Prime member, you get free 2-day shipping, and it is kind of cool. Yeah. Or if you don't mind paying the shipping and handling, and you can't find Darling, and you want her, get her on Amazon. Love it, love it, love it. Or you can get her on eBay, but I say Amazon is a lot better because people are hiking up the price on this girl like there's no tomorrow. You silly scalpers, when will you learn? If you keep messing with us collectors, you're gonna get burned. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a wonderful, magical Tuesday. Remember to give my video a thumbs up. Comment down below, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And please subscribe so you can watch more videos and reviews on Ever After High Dolls like this beautiful Darling Charming. Her review is coming up, guys. Please don't forget to watch. And thank you once again. Remember to love your family, love your friends, but most importantly, love yourself, be kind, stay positive, and until we meet again in this absolutely charming world, you guys have a magical day, and I will see you tomorrow. Have a good rest of your Tuesday. Thank you guys so much. You guys are simply darling.